हेलो गाइस, क्लास एट, हेयर इज द पोर्शन दैट यू हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड, बट द रेस्ट ऑफ द पोर्शन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड इन दैट सेंस एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द डिफॉरेस्टेशन एंड इन विच वन सेगमेंट्स आर आई थिंक मी अनएक्सप्लेन्ड, सो आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन दैट वन. डेजर्टिफिकेशन the reason for the loss of biodiversity is in which the first one loss of biodiversity is deforestation and deforestation has a different result or different form in which the one is desertification too. What is the desertification? Desertification means when the topmost layer or topmost fertile soil is being depleted or is depleted or erosed or erased, that one leads to the form the soil converted to the desert and the process is called desertification. So far desertification, when the desertification happens, the fertile soil is unable to produce such any type of a plant in it. That means they are as usual as a barren. So on which we can't be able to produce a form of plant life. And the next one is, not only that, the next one is, it, the second way that is called as a drought. Drought is an other form of a loss of biodiversity. Why? Because if there is a, in a larger time, or you can say for a most time, more time, if the drought happens, so there will be no availability, or you can say the no possibility of the living bodies survive more on that particular place. And if there is no living body, as we know the living bodies, that means the plants and animal and all, including to the survival animal, that means living organism, they cannot be survive more on the particular land. So here is drought can also includes the loss of biodiversity. Next one is caused as tsunami. Tsunami is an other natural calamity by which the most type of a living organism, as a plant, animals, and as well as the organism, living organism, get destroyed or completely destroyed on a broad level. That means they are facing such problem on a broad level. So it is also a form of loss of biodiversity. It is included the loss of biodiversity which resultant in the loss of life of organism. The next one is we can say global warming. Global warming is the resultant of exceeding the temperature beyond the limit, and this temperature is increased globally, then it is called as global warming. The temperature of the earth remain change, that means it warm day by day. Due to what? Due to the incoming of the ultraviolet rays, on which the earth have the abnormal temperature on their own, and it has spread out all over the world as well, and this increases the temperature day by day in our universe. So this is what we call the global warming. Next is the way or the idea by which we can go through and conserve our life or the living being, that means the plants and animal. How it can be possible? It can be possible for the following. Hello guys, class 8. Here is the portion that you have already completed, but the rest of the portion we have completed in that sense, as we have completed the deforestation, and in which one segments are, I think, being unexplained. So I would like to explain that one. Desertification. The reason for the loss of biodiversity is, in which the first one, loss of biodiversity, is deforestation. And deforestation has a different result, different form, in which the one is desertification too. What is the desertification? Desertification means when the topmost layer or topmost fertile soil is being depleted or erosed or erased, that one leads to the form the soil converted to the desert, and the process is called desertification. So for desertification, when the desertification happens, the fertile soil is unable to produce such any type of a plant in it. That means they are as usual as a barren. So on which we can't be able to produce a form of plant life. And the next one is, not only that, the next one is it, the second way, that is called as a drought. Drought is an other form of a loss of biodiversity. Why? Because if there is a, in a larger time, or you can say for a most time, more time, if the drought happens, so there will be no availability, or you can say the no possibility of the living bodies survive more on that particular place. And if there is no living body, as we know the living bodies, that means the plants and animal and all, including to the survival animal, that means living organism, they cannot be survive more on the particular land. So here is drought can also includes the loss of biodiversity. Next one is caused as tsunami. Tsunami is an other natural calamity by which the most type of a living organism, as a plant, animals, and as well as the organism, living organism, get destroyed or completely destroyed on a broad level. That means they are facing such problem on a broad level. So it is also a form of loss of biodiversity. It is included the loss of biodiversity, which resulted in the loss of life of organism. The next one is we can say global warming. Global warming इज द रिजल्टेंट ऑफ एक्सीडिंग द टेम्परेचर बियॉन्ड द लिमिट एंड दिस टेम्परेचर इज इंक्रीज्ड ग्लोबली देन इट इज कॉल्ड एज ग्लोबल वार्मिंग. द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द अर्थ रिमेन चेंज दैट मीन्स इट वार्म डे बाई डे ड्यू टू वॉट ड्यू टू द इनकमिंग ऑफ द अल्ट्रावायलेट रेज ऑन विच द अर्थ हैव द एबनॉर्मल टेम्परेचर ऑन देयर ओन एंड इट हैज स्प्रेड आउट ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एज वेल एंड दिस इंक्रीजेज द टेम्परेचर डे बाई डे इन आर यूनिवर्स. सो दिस इज वॉट वी कॉल द ग्लोबल वार्मिंग. नेक्स्ट इज द वे आर द आइडिया बाई विच वी कैन गो थ्रू एंड कंजर्व आवर लाइफ आर द लिविंग बींग दैट मीन्स द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल. हाउ इट कैन बी पॉसिबल? इट कैन बी पॉसिबल फॉर द फॉलोइंग